Hello and welcome back to another round of Forgotten Hope 2. We are on Ramelle and I'm with Kerst.
Hello.
And I am in the Marder and in Squad 1. Can I have a gunner?
I'm second spot with Hudson.
Oh, okay, I got one. A lot of fire and smoke. Yeah, the tiger can go first. There's a bazooka guy trying to lob bazookas, I guess. Oh, my gunner got killed. Wow, that was a good kabaltaladung. Ah, wow. Oh, I was almost out of ammo anyway.
Schickt uns einen Techniker!
Yeah, it was about here that enemy sniper on the church. Okay.
Not a big surprise.
No, but I've been blasting the church and there was no sniper.
There was always sniper in the church.
Well,
you
not
hiding, but
not wasn't I was shooting it.
They were sneaky.
But let's see. Oh, I missed it. I don't seem to be able to shoot into the tower. What's up with that? They should be dead. There was a bazooka guy firing at me.
Wake up in church.
What?
Wake up in church. Don't shoot.
Okay. Good job.
And I got him killed.
Yeah! Haha! Got him! Jesus! But there was another one.
As I said, there's always snap in the church.
No, it was the bazooka guy that I got.
Oh.
Was about as important for my own life. Although a good sniper can also shoot you out of the Marder. Come with the tank. I'll come with the tank. Fuck. fuck? Oh, it's down. Okay.
It's like a long time.
Oh, we didn't get the church. What about this? No, it doesn't work. Ah, crap. Ha! Shit. You guys don't want this martyr? Alright. Oh, they also recapped right flank, wow. Okay, so there he is. He's all the time at the fountain.
now clear.
It is clear, or is it a question?
Yeah, it's clear. I'm inside.
Good.
And some Americans. Actually, we're capping.
Okay, coming.
And now I'm completely alone.
Yeah, not for long. Wow. I took a number 75 Hawkins for the Tiger.
Now we're losing Fontaine.
Yeah, the Tiger should move in the flank zone.
I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah, just as I said.
I saw a ghost spawning.
Ghost?
Yeah, sometimes yeah, when you're in the main base or at a spawn point, you see a soldier spawning for a split second, and then he flies off.
Yeah, I know.
That's a ghost spawning. And I really don't know what's causing it.
And a pink problem.
Yeah, I think it would be probable if the guy who was spawning was actually at the last moment thinking about spawning somewhere else. Jesus Christ. Apparently from the church tower or something. Jesus Christ. Again. Oh, nice. I spawn and I start bleeding. The Marder still on the map? Oh, you're dead too, you can see it. Oh, and he's dead. Shit, it is still on the map. Okay. I'll bring up the flak gun.
Don't shoot church tower.
Okay.
I'm inside.
Yeah, I figured.
Again, I'm inside and I'm alone.
Are you still in the tower?
Yes, first floor.
Okay, so I can fire at the top floor.
Yes. It, not worst.
Okay. Looks like nobody's on the top floor. Help! Don't do this! Please! Shit. Okay, I'm gonna go infantry for a bit.
Still no progress on church. Oh, look at it.
Ah. I got the dude who zooked me a few times.
Oh, finally. Let's see if we can hold it.
Yeah, there's still Americans around the church, so... Ah, oh, squad leader was AFK apparently because. Oh no, he was just giving an order. Wayo.
I'm gonna get team killed.
You sure?
I mean, I was sniping.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, he's at the ammo crate. There's a bunch of them at the ammo crate. What? Why are we here? Yeah, that's a kind of an existentialist question for a game like Forgotten Hope 2, but I actually meant the positioning of the squad leader. Now we're capping the church, but like before, it's a bit late. You're gonna die, Thunderman. Yeah. Fuck, they are still in the tower.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Oh, we got it. Okay, good. Tiger just drove over my crater. I can't sprint anymore, even though the flags are back. Watch it! Jesus Christ!
Hey, you killed our squad leader.
What?
You killed our squad leader.
Yeah, well. I threw the grenade and then you hear, grenade! So. Not much more I can do. Well, let's at least cap a bridge. Then that's sort of our honor saved. Whoa, yo. My death camera is in the tiger now. Nice. And I'm dead.
Karen after Marder.
What?
Karen after Marder.
Karen, okay. Yeah, Karen is a cool map. Shit. What? We even kept the other side of the bridge. Nah. We are a great German team. Okay, we lost, but like I said, at least we got to the bridge, so we didn't lose our honor. That's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.